Hi, welcome to Srinu Technologies. This is Srinivas from Srinu Technologies. Today we are going to discuss about what is the importance of real-time project, what topics we are going to cover in Java real-time project. First of all, we should know what is meant by project. There are n number of definitions are there about the project, but related to our IT technologies, what is mean by project means to solve a problem or to implement the requirement is called project. To solve a problem or to implement the requirement is called a project. See, there are n number of organizations are there in our real time. One is Amazon, another one is eBay, another one is now here SBI, and so on. N number of organizations are there in the industry. These organizations, every day they are facing some problems, like, you know, Amazon, every day traffic 10 lakhs requests will be coming to Amazon. Sometimes now here out of 10 lakhs, now 50,000 or 1 lakh transactions may be failure. Because of this, Amazon will get, you know, huge loss for this business. Now here, see how to fix all these problems. Now here compulsory, now we need to implement some tools and some frameworks, to implement all these now here problems here. Or in this competition world, every organization want their own innovations, their own new futures, their own new requirements. Now here, see, to implement all this requirement, compulsory we should be develop a one project. Now here, project is to solve a problem or to implement the requirement. Now solving problems means every organization they are facing the problems. Now here, implement the requirements means if there are any some new things, new requirements will be there, we should implement their requirements here. See, generally project means we have two types of the projects are there. One is live project, another one is real time project here. Real time project is there here. Live project is a project. Development is already done. Now we have two types of the projects are there. One is live project. Another one is real time project. Live project is a project. Development has already done. Now end users, accessing the application. End users will access the application. Now here, real-time project is a project. Development is currently going on. Development is currently going on. Is called real-time project. According to our client requirement, every day our client is providing the requirements. Now we will develop those requirements and we are okay, informing to our clients. Now here every day client is providing the requirement according to the client requirement. Now we are going to now here develop the project here. Note, every real time project is a every real time project is a live project. Every real time project is a live project. Live project, but every live project may not be real time project until unless if you have any issues in live, then only it will be converted as real time project here. Now here see, now next one. See here, for every project in our real time, compulsory you should follow some life cycle. For every project in our real time, compulsory you should follow some life cycle. Life cycle. Now here, project. Okay, life cycle. See here, to implement this life cycle in our real time, we should use, there is a SDLC. SDLC. SDLC stands for Software Development Life Cycle. See this, okay, and SDLC can be either you may use waterfall model or you may use agile. Either you may use waterfall model or you may use agile. See here, this life cycle means, what is mean by life cycle means project start date and project end date is called life cycle. When project will be started and when project will be completed, it is called life cycle. Now here SDLC will follow either waterfall or SDLC will follow agile methodologies. Here, irrespective of the type of the methodologies, now here you should go for, now here you should use, we have two approaches are there. See here, irrespective of this waterfall and agile, we have different phases are there. The first phases are, one is analysis phase, another one is design phase, another one is build phase, another one is testing phase, another one is production phase. Analysis, design, build, production phase it is. Now here see, very very important here, what will be happened in these phases here. See now here, first phase here, analysis phase. Now next phase here, design. Next phase here, build. Next phase here, testing. Next phase here, production. Analysis phase, according to our client requirement. Now here you need to you need to understand the your project requirement. Now here analysis, understand the project requirement and identify the now here risks, identify the problems or risks in the project. Identify the problems or risks in the requirement. See, it's not easy to implement this. There are some big minds are required. See, senior developers will be involved in it. For the senior developers, they should have domain knowledge, they should have technology strong, all will be now here strong. See, the people, those who are expertized, those who are more experienced guy, they only involved in this analysis phase. If analysis phase is now here not good, then it will be impact this on our build phase and design phase, everything here. That's why now first the project will be started on analysis. Analysis will be more strong in this, okay, in this analysis phase. Who will be joined means every day in this project, every day in this project we have bridge calls are there. Every day in this project we have bridge calls are there. Now here we have bridge calls are there. We have bridge calls are there here. Design means implement the design, build means write the code, testing means testers will do the testing. Now production means live, our project will be on live traffic. Now here see how this structure will be there here, you know. See, every day in our real time we have bridge calls are there. Every day in our real time we have bridge calls are there. We have bridge calls are there. Every day it will be happen. How this bridge call? What is mean by bridge? How this bridge call? Now here what is mean by bridge? See here, in our real time, your client will be there in US and your development team is there in India. Then how every day we will be communicate with our clients here. So using this bridge calls. What is meant by bridge? Multiple people will be joining in the same call. It is called bridge call. It's like our friends conference call. See, in this bridge call, now here, who will be joined in this bridge call? In this bridge calls, now here our client, manager, architects and team leads. All people will be joined in this call. Now client will provide the now here requirements. According to the requirements, then we need to ask the clients, if you have any problems, if you have any risk here, you need to clarify all the risk from our client here. You need to clarify all the risks from our clients here. See here, now here every day we have 1 hour, okay, 1 hour calls are there. 1 hour calls with clients, 1 hour calls with clients to understand the project requirement, to understand the project requirement. This will be happen in analysis phase here. Once it will be done here. Now, if you are strong with analysis phase, now project slowly will be moved to design. After that project will be, now you are strong on this analysis and design, now you should move to build phase. Now after that you should move to testing phase. After that you should move to production here. See, now here, now what it will be happened here. See, in this project, as a now here experienced developer, now here, what are the things are required here? If you are experienced developer, what are the developer roles are required? What are the developer roles are required? Developers roles. If you are the experienced developer, what are the developer roles are required? Now here, step one. Developer. should understand the project requirement developer should understand the project requirement. Should understand the project requirement. See, developer should understand the project design. Understand the project design. Understand the project architecture. Understand the project build. Understand the project flow. See, now here, first developer understand the project requirement. After that, understand the project design. After that, understand the project flow. After that, understand the project architecture. Okay, now after that, understand the project flow, then only he can start the coding. Now here, after that, if all will be strong, then only, now here write the coding or build or whatever it. Then after that, now here test the project. After that, now here live, now here production. Hey, if you are working as a fresher, okay, if you are working as a fresher, no problem, straight away you can start on your coding. No one will be expected, no, they will not be expected more on you because you are the fresher. But if you are working as experienced guy, if you joined any company, they will be looking for all, now here, understanding the requirement, skills and the project design and architecture and the project flow and write the coding, everything they will be seeing here. See here, you know, Srinutech will focus, now here Srinutech will be covered here, all the things here. Now Srinutech will be focusing on, now as it is, how the real time client will provide the bridge calls. We are concentrating on bridge calls, and our target is understanding the how the project requirement, design, project architecture, project flow, then write the coding and, you know, test the project here. Now it should be happened in this production here. Now here Srinutech will follow this. Now Srinutech will focus. Now here Srinutech will focus on, okay, bridge calls and project architecture. Now project architecture and how to understanding the requirement. Understanding the project requirements from the client. Okay. Project requirements from our client. Now here step two, we will implement both waterfall and agile methodologies in the project here. How the structure is there? Same structure we are going to implement in this project here. Okay, now here see, hope we are fine with that. Now next video we'll see what, you know, technologies and what tools we are going to use in our project, in our entire our real-time project journey, what technologies, what tools, what is the duration, and we are going to see here. Now here see. now. Okay, Java real time project content. Java real time project content. What content we are going to provide here? Now here, now first one, now here first one, see now here domains, domains. See, Sinutech has, you know, and expertise on different domains. One is BFS, another one is insurance, BFS, comma, healthcare, comma, insurance, comma, telecom. We have expertised team all these domains. Now here Sinutech will pick up, you know, any one of the domain and will start the project and will start the now here project here and will start the project here. Now here, here if you see, now here in this project, in this project, how you are implemented in our real time, as it is we are going to implement here. As it is, we are going to implement here. As it is, we are going to implement here. Now here, now next one. Okay, next one. Now here, see. See, now here. Implementation in project using any one of the domain. Using any one of the domain, using any one of the domain. Now third one, what, now technologies we are going to use in this project. One is, what, you know, technologies we are going to use in this project. One is, hope you know this core Java, and now here advanced Java. These are all common. Okay, without these concepts, okay, no project is there. To understand these frameworks, understand this business logics, these two are compulsory. Now next stuff is on Spring. We are going to cover on Spring different modules like Spring IOC, MVC, Spring DAO, ORM, Boot, Spring Boot, Spring Batch, Spring Security. Now here, we are assume that you already know this Spring IOC, but now here, even though you know Spring IOC, but here in-depth Spring IOC is there, where you have learned Spring IOC outside, now here you are going to start from there. That means, now here Spring IOC, now here if you, okay, if you attend here Spring IOC, next to five years, I am sure, okay, it will be helpful for this, okay, IOC. Here Spring IOC, 2 days workshop is there, 2 days workshop. Now generally workshop timings are, now here timings, 2 days timings is 2 days. Now here workshop weekends is there, weekends. Now here timings is weekends. Now here workshop will be weekends. Now here timings are, weekends workshop timings. Now here another one is, okay, MVC, MVC also we have 2 days workshop. Now here spring boot. Now here 2 days workshop. Now here spring security. Now here we have one day workshop. Spring security. Now here one day workshop is there. Workshop is there. DAO, comma, ORM. Now here one day workshops are there. Now here see, that means note here. Now here workshop timings. Now here workshop, it will be there only on weekends. The timings will be 9 a.m. to and 6 p.m. only on weekends. Now here Saturday and Sunday it will be there here only on weekends. Now here workshop timings, it will be on weekends. Now see here, after that immediately how to implement in our project. Now here first we are focusing on before implementing Spring IOC in the project. Now here first we will focus on what is Spring IOC. In depth Spring IOC we are going to see. After that how to implementing in our project we are going to see. After that how to implement in the project we are going to see. Same you can expect from MVC, boot, security, DAO, ORM. Everything we are going to cover in depth. Then immediately how to implement in our project we are going to see. Now here next one we are going to see. Now here app services we are going to cover. One is soap based app service. Another one is REST based app service. Another one is now here security. One is SOAP, another one is REST, another one is now here security. See this, now here same you can expect, even though you don't know what is app service, then it is our responsibility, we will teach. Now here 2 days and app services on SOAP and 2 days app services on REST, we are going to cover that. 2 days app services on SOAP and 2 days app services on REST, we are going to cover that so that you will be able to grip on this SOAP and REST. Even though you have empty knowledge on this SOAP and REST, we will be taking care this one. And security you should go ahead with. One day workshop. Okay, security, it will be 1 day workshop. Security. Note, even though you don't know about this, app service, even though you don't have idea on web service, we will take care complete. We will provide complete course. And how to implement in the project. Okay, now here good. Next one regarding UI. Okay, regarding UI stuff. Now here UI technologies. What UI technologies we are going to cover? Okay, what UI technologies we are going to cover here? Now here with respect to UI technologies, we are going to focus on one is JavaScript, another one is AngularJS, another one is Ajax. This here, same here, AngularJS, you have 2 days workshops are there. AngularJS, now here 2 days workshop. Even though you don't know what is AngularJS, no problem, we will take care. No problem, we will take care on this AngularJS. So here, and also immediately how to implementing in our project, and also we are going to see how to implementing in our project here. Each and every technologies, every framework, first we'll see concept, after that we'll see some practicals, after that immediately how to implementing in our project we are going to see. Hope you are fine with that. Now here, next one, another stuff, what are the real time tools we are going to use? What are the real time tools we are going to use in our project here? Hope you are good up to now. That's fine. Now here, next we'll see what are the real time tools we are going to use in our project. Now here, see, now next one. See, the meaning, it's real time. Why it came real time means, now here every day we are using these tools in our office, it is called real time tools. That's why it is called in Java, what are the real time tools we are going to use. Now here, step one is SVN and Git. We are going to use both SVN and Git here. Now here, another one is Maven and Gradle. Another one is Log4j and SLF4j. Another one is JUnit, Makito, Power Makito. Another one is, we are going to use PMDs. Another one is Kubertura. Another one is Java debugging. Another one is Jenkins. Another one is Putty and InSAP. Another one is Jira. Now we are going to see almost all the tools, SVN and Git, Maven. See here, Log4j, JUnit, Makito, Power Makito, PMDs, Kubertura, Java debugging, Jenkins, Putty and WinSAP, and Jira. We are going to use Rally. Now here, we are going to use Java coding standards. Java coding standards Java coding standards. Another one is WinMerge. Okay, WinMerge is the tool. Another one is Visio or Pencil. Now here one small important stuff is, even though you don't have knowledge on all these tools, here Srinutech has the responsibility. Responsibility will start from the scratch and will complete in depth each and every tool, and also how to implement in our project here. See, we are going to complete now. Before you use Maven in our project, 6 hours we are spending on this Maven, how to implementing in our project. Now here for this Mockito, 20 hours are required. Now here how to implement this Mockito. Now here we are going to focusing on, after that, now first we will see theory, after that how to implementing in our project. I can say only one thing. See, even though you don't have knowledge on this, or you have empty knowledge on all these tools. Note here. Even though you don't have any knowledge on these tools. Now here, don't worry, on these tools, Srinutech on these tools, Srinutech will provide complete theory knowledge and also how to implement in the project. If you don't have any knowledge on these tools, Srinutech will provide complete theory and practical knowledge. And also how to implement all these tools in the project here. See, at the end of the course, I am sure you will be expertised on this. You will have more hands-on experience on SVN, Maven, Logging, JUnit, Mockito, Power Mockito, and all. Now you will be super expertised on this. I am sure about that. Now here, each and every tool we are going to spend. Each and every tool we are going to spend from the scratch to in depth. In depth we will be explained. After that we are going to implementing in our project here. So you don't worry about this all these tools here. You don't worry about this all these tools here. Okay, now hope we are fine with that. Now here the summary is, what is, okay, summary Now here I will tell you. Now here step one, batch duration. Batch duration is duration is 2.5 months. 2.5 months. Now here timings, weekdays 1.5 hour, weekends, weekends no full days, weekdays 1.5 hour, weekends. Now here weekends full days, that means workshops. Then only we can finish all the stuff. Weekends full days and weekends. Now here workshops. Now here, now here lab. Lab is there 24/7. It's not like, you know, just for telling here you are most of the students, okay, you can check with your friends, most of the students are, you know, spending in lab night 12, 1, 2, 3, and they are going to practice. Some people, they will be sleeping lab only here. Now here we are providing from our end 24/7 lab. How to utilize, it's all up to you. So this is what we are going to covered here. Now here, now this is what Trustino Tech is now providing, complete course and all. Okay, now here, and also, and also now here, see, okay, now here see, last one I forgot, this FAQs plus design patterns. FAQs means we are going to focus on, if any interviewees are asking what is your project architecture, what is your project flow, what is your project technical flow, where you have used polymorphism in your project, where you have used collections in your project, how collections internally will work. Now here, where you have used in our, you know, project design patterns, can you explain? No, only real-time project, you know, and FAQs we are going to covered here. And also now here resume preparation, okay, and resume preparation also it will be there. Okay, we are planning mock interviews also, mock interviews. See, okay, these are the our entire staff, what we are going to cover here. But I'm sure at the end of the course, okay, at the end of the course, you will be expertized, you will be expertized, okay, almost all the frameworks and tools in Java, all the tools in Java, theory and all theory, comma, practicals and also implementation in project, and also project implementation. Okay. Hi guys. Okay, this is what I want to share with you, what Trustino Tech is now here providing in this real-time project course. Okay. Hope, let's see how you guys will be, now proceed on this. If you have any queries, you can drop to trustinotechnologies@gmail.com. Okay. Thank you guys. Okay, fine.